Relax, Hare. We're gonna find her. Don't get that dying kidney all worked up.
Oh, it's not the kidney. I think I got a pinch-a-loaf.
Pinch-low? Did someone say pinch-low? Oh my goodness, it is you. You're really here.
I'm Dr. Meldman. How was your trip from Maryland?
Not so great. Somebody stole our car and he finger-bombed an old lady.
Sounds terrible. Well, we'll take really good care of you now that you're here. Would you like to go into the foyer for the cocktail reception, Dr. Pinchlow?
Yes, Dr. Pinchlow. We'd love to go to the foyer for the...
Yeah, cool. Let's get ripped.
This way, please. I'm sorry. Your name is...
I'm his associate, Dr. Christmas.
Ah, Christmas like the holiday.
No, like the tree.
Okay, may I ask you a question, Doctor? And I don't mean to be insensitive, but does Dr. Pinchlow have Asperger's?
Probably.
I know he doesn't wipe real well. Why don't you gentlemen make yourselves at home? I'm going to go fetch the director of the conference, Dr. Barbara Walcott. She can't wait to meet you.
Dr. Barbara? A lady doctor? Seriously?
Lady doctor, that always cracks me up. Yeah, doctor doing the laundry, maybe. Am I right?
I'll be right back.
What were you thinking, Lloyd? Now he thinks we're doctors.
Well, at least we're in the door. Now all we gotta do is act intelligent. We'll fit right in.
Okay.
Hi, barkeep. How much for a beer?
It's gratis.
Ooh, that sounds expensive.
Can you give us a moment?
Lloyd, we blew our money on the graduation robes. Maybe we shouldn't drink.
No way. I need booze, man.
If I meet your daughter without a buzz on, she'll think I'm an idiot.
Hey, wait a minute.
What about the old stinkeroo?
Yeah, I'm in.
Man?
Yes?
This beer smells funky. Can I have a new one, please?
What do you mean, funky?
Go ahead, take a sniff.
Ooh. I'll get you a freshie.
Mine's stinky, too.
Oh. Oh. Your smell's even worse.
I'll be right back.
Your smell's even worse.
Thanks. You're really good at that, Lloyd.
I learned from the best. Thanks, Mom.
Can't wait to see what's in this.
Yeah.
Hey, Hare. Do you know how long you have to wait after kidney surgery to have sex?
I don't think I'll have to wait too long.
No, not you. I meant the donor chick.
What are you talking about?
Okay, fine. Let's just drop it.
Here you go, doctors, fresh beers. And I also brought you some hydroponically grown goji berries with vegan barbecue sauce and some organic pumpkin chips. Enjoy.
What? Thank you. Mm. Mm. These are salty.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Try these.
Mm. Yours are super tangy.
I like it a lot. Mm.
Gentlemen. I'd like you to meet the director of the conference, Dr. Barbara Walcott. And Barbara, this is Dr. Pinchlow and his associate, Dr. Christmas.
Wonderful. It is a high honor to meet you both.
Wow, great accent, Doc. Where are you from?
England, Surrey.
Oh, no need to apologize. That was years ago. We kicked your butt anyway, so we're cool with it.
Oh, oh. Oh, you're a leg puller. Well, let's get you both to your seats. Professor Garabedian's kin talk's about to begin.